Thank you. Well?
I'm really sorry, Tyrell. I saw him. He was speaking with the Devil's Hand. Got a lot of money for something. But he was killed before I could find out what it was.
Did you speak to him?
Yeah. He looked, defeated. Lost. Sorry.
Thanks. Thanks, Jake. I'll need to look into this. Your bike is set to go. Explosives line the base of the engine. Real hard to spot. Now, get out of here.
I should give you an even 1,000, of course, but seeing as you're still quite new, I think I'll make it 750. Take it or leave it.
Sounds fine, Brent.
Pretty Boy is quite a powerful man and has no time for idiots. Although he'd never speak with someone like me in person, I'm sure he'll be very pleased with your acquisition. I'll try to remember to mention you to him.
Oh, I really hope you do. Follow him, but don't get too close.
Copy that.
Time to invite Pretty Boy out for some fresh air.
Hold on.
That was fun, Jake. I had.
What's the plan?
He's coming with us. Well, pretty boy, I was told that you wanted to find me. So I saved you the trouble, and I found you instead.
A regular private dick, aren't you?
Funny. Why were your boys after us? My brother and I haven't done shit.
There's a reason why everyone in the Hand knows the Conway name, Jake. Truth is, we'd given up looking for you a few years ago. Thought you must have joined your old man in the grave.
What? No. He left.
My God, Jake. Have you really been kidding yourself all this time? Come on, you really don't know. Didn't that idiot uncle tell you anything? Oh, Jake, 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 don't be so gloomy. I'm very happy to have the opportunity to tell you that there has been a kill order out for the whole Conway bunch. Your daddy, your mommy, you, your baby brother, and an...